So I'm sewing the sides to my hat, and so I go into the same stitch I came up from, skip one and go into the next stitch, then come back to the other side where I took off, go in there, skip one and go into the next stitch. And then on this side, go into the same where I took off, skip one and go into the next stitch. On this side, go into where you took off, skip one and go into the next stitch. So the same on this side, and you go all the way up until you end in the crown.